We're going to start by retrieving a reference image. For that, I want you to go to Brush, down to Samples. Then I want you to click on Spotlight Projection to deactivate it. After that, I'd like you to go to Texture and Import. So we're importing an image as texture. So this is the image we're looking for. Next, I want you to go to this button. It's called Add to Spotlight and click on it. As you see, the image will appear on the canvas.
Resuchron.